Today, every gamer is familiar with Blizzard. Blizzard is an American company founded in 1994, which is engaged in game development and is currently one of the most successful and demanded in the world. The company is growing and developing. Its main objective is to create the most stunning, entertaining production in the history. About her activities, she says that approaches to the game development with heart and invests all her effort in order to continue to delight own users with great innovation. Blizzard also has its own gaming service, Battle.net. Battle.net became the first online gaming platform built into the games directly. It unites in itself the functions of game servers, personal game account management, an online store for purchasing games and services payments. Other games besides the games of Blizzard Company are not supported on Battle.net. In order to create an account on Blizzard, it's enough to have an email. You can also get authorized with the help of Facebook or Google account. But Blizzard itself strongly recommends to use phone number and specify it in your account. This increases the security of the profile and opens up opportunities with more affordable functionality. It's possible to specify the number both during registration and in the account settings if the account has already been created. In case you don't want to use the personal number, but you want to bypass verification exactly by this way in order not to face a ban from the system or a restriction of available functions, we offer to use SMS activation website 5SIM. With the help of 5SIM, it's possible to bypass registration and create an unlimited quantity of accounts on any internet platform you're interested in. On the given service, the opportunity to use temporary phone number for registration is provided, subsequently to which arrives SMS code sent by the platform. For clarity, we will demonstrate how to bind virtual number to a Blizzard account. So, as mentioned earlier, you can bind a number immediately upon registration or add it to your Blizzard account if it has already been created. We'll bind a number to a ready-made account. Creating an account without a phone number takes 1 up to 2 minutes, and this is a very standard process having no pitfalls. Specify email, agree to the terms of the platform, come up with a name and password. In order to bind a number, log into your account and go to Account Settings. In the Account Details section, find the phone number item and click on Add Phone Number. Then go to the 5SIM net, passing through the registration there and replenishing the balance in a convenient way, tentatively. Select the country which number you plan to use. Next, from the list of services available for registration, select Blizzard and click on Buy. Insert the number issued by the system into the required field, thereby requesting the code. The code will be displayed in the audio window. We use it to complete the number binding. Done! The number is bind. In such a way, you can activate as many accounts as you want, not only Blizzard, but also of other services.